Welcome back. Let's play some more 10-minute games over here on Shogi Wars. I keep saying we'll play Swinging Rook. Good luck. So let's keep playing Swinging Rook strategies and see how things play out. Huh. Already I am surprised. But is that news? Okay, what? I don't understand. Am I supposed to close this diagonal? Maybe. That's interesting too. Seem to have a war over what to do with this one move. Bishop takes bishops always on the chopping block. Can't decline this offer, right? What have I missed? What have I overlooked? I'm down a minute on the clock, but my opponent is slowing down. The silver is protected solely by this rook. So if the rook retreats, I get a free silver. The rook does not retreat.
7分.
Yeah, I have some loose pieces here to take care of. I think I'm in a superior position. So the king is the target. I just need to concentrate my forces toward it somehow. I've got 6 minutes to figure this out. Oh, interesting. Hey, we got some. I have some ideas now. Do I need a rook? I get the sense that perhaps I don't need a rook here. I mean, how do they defend against this attack, right? It's a bit difficult to use the rook as a defensive piece. Although a rook, especially promoted, is a wonderful offensive piece.
Gofun.
Oh, hang on. I was just imagining something that's not possible. Let's focus on the reality in front of us. That's ridiculous. I thought the king could escape this way. That's not happening. All right, one down, two to go. Good luck. Okay. This is going to be fun. There is a proverb about not putting your king and rook close together. We might see why that's a proverb. We might be able to test the waters on that one. Are we really going here? Because this looks interesting. Okay. I expected them to try to block my attack. I don't know if I should take the silver. No, I should just attack it with my bishop. Nothing can defend it. You can't even move the king over to defend it because now there's a lance in the way. Still, there's no defense. Let's just defend my king. The silver's already mine. Oh, but it could escape now. They could push this pawn. All right, fine. See how I confuse things. Yeah, I mucked this up pretty badly. Well, it's not all bad. This is interesting, actually. All right, this is the episode where I o overcome my pro rook bias. Maybe. Oh, never mind. Sacrifice averted. I was like, if they're going to drop a pawn in front of my rook, I was going to sack it back in the center to get a second silver general. That did not end up being necessary.
Nanafu.
We are just adding all the pieces onto this massive bonfire. Remember what I said about the rook and the king being together? And how we might have a chance to test that? What do you think's about to happen? Now they'll promote this and try to like defend. I just need to find the right attacking moves. And surely there are some, right? I could also drop a lance in the center file, which they could counter with a pawn. All right. So we attack the king on this side and on that side. Yeah, they dropping a pawn until they promoted this was not possible. That's a good point. I have too many good moves here. All right, let's keep closing in. King's not going anywhere. The bishop's blocked by a silver. The rook is more of a burden than an asset. Thanks for the. Yeah, sometimes things just don't go your way. I was down a minute, but somehow managed to win the game. Two down, one to go. Good luck. My opponent's favorite opening is wrong diagonal bishop. So let's see what I can do to try to avoid that. What's our next proverb? Let's find out. Aim at floating pieces. That's not a bad one. Oh. Oh, wow.
7分.
I think we're going to have a disagreement about this. Actually, no, they're right. That's a good move. I see.
5分.
A floating piece, right? Nothing's defending it.
3分. Two minutes 30 seconds.
I might have messed up. Missed that.
2分.
All right. What now?
1分30秒. 1分。30秒。
Thanks for the game. Well played. My attack never really took off there. Or it did and I completely missed it. I don't know. Maybe you know. I sure don't. But yeah, practice makes perfect, so let's keep trying. Hope we enjoyed. Thanks for watching. See you next time.